Hey guys, this is creoGFX, and this is a quick Photoshop tutorial on how to fix the simulate pressure problem that many people have. I used to have it, but I found a solution. So pretty much what I'm talking about is when you make like a path like this, and you want to stroke the path, even though when you have this box ticked, it doesn't work. As you can see, I just get this regular, like, boring kind of line. Or, yeah. So, I'm gonna show you how to fix that. It's very simple, actually. So, I'm just gonna delete that path and make another one. But now, what you have to do to fix that problem is you have to go to your brush tool. And I click this icon right here, or you can just go to window and the brush, and you will get this little menu here. So what you have to do to fix that is you have to go to shape dynamics. You have to change all of this to 0, and you have to make sure that this one is set to pen pressure. So where it says control, make sure it says pen pressure. Now when you do the same thing, it should work. So now we'll get this nice kind of faded effect. And yeah, so that's pretty much it for this tutorial. I hope it helped. And subscribe for more Photoshop tutorial and speed arts and stuff. And I'll see you in the next video. So thanks for watching and goodbye.